remember yesterday, but I can remember 10 years ago when nothing was important and everything mattered. Quite a clear picture. The back porch was so significant then. Gleaming glasses on sunlit tables, green and gold and brown. You said nothing was important and everything mattered. Epic discussions. And then I'd meet you in the bedroom, sliding across your body late into the night, while they're talking next door, through thin walls, under low lights. Meeting in the bedroom and not speaking a word. A dead-end world of memory floods, ideas underwater, wet as stones. All the machinery rusted till nothing was left. Our house itself raised. I set up a room on your porch. It was summer by then. The cat slept in the middle of the driveway. The light shot through the pine trees from Syracuse all the way to Binghamton. A room for me on your porch. You danced around.